Good morning, students. Now I am going to take science for you. So this is lesson number 3, plants of backyard. So this is revision. Okay, children. So if you have already completed the classwork, please practice in the rough note. If you have not completed the classwork, you see this video and complete your classwork. Okay, children. So this is revision, lesson number 3, plants of backyard. First main hard words. First one, creepers, C-R-E-E-P-E-R-S, creepers. Second one, pumpkin, P-U-M-P-K-I-N, pumpkin. Third one, flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Fourth one, branches, B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches. Fifth one, climbers, C-L-I-M-B-E-R-S, climbers. Sixth one, support, S-U-P-P-O-R-T, support. Seventh one, different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Eighth one, coconut, C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut. Ninth one, roofs, R-O-O-F-S, roofs. Tenth one, jasmine, J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. 11th one, branches, B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches. 12th one, leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. Okay, children, so these are the hard words. Now second main, fill in the blanks. First one, small plants are called dash. So in the dash you must write herbs, H-E-R-B-S, herbs. Second one, the shape and sizes of the plants are dash. So in the dash you must write different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Third one, dash needs support to grow. So in the dash you must write C-R-E-E-P-E-R-S, creepers. Fourth one, the color of sunflower is dash. So in the dash you must write yellow, Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Fifth one, most of the leaves is dash in color. So in the dash you must write green, G-R-E-E-N, green. Okay, children, so these are the fill in the blanks. Once again, I am going to repeat that one. First one, small plants are called herbs. Second one, the shape and sizes of the plants are different. Third one, creepers need support to grow. Fourth one, the color of sunflower is yellow. Fifth one, most of the leaves is green in color. Okay, children, so these are the five fill in the blanks. Next main, write yes or no. First one, leaves are not green in color. So leaves which color, and children? So it is green in color. Here it is not green, they are given. So in the bracket you write no, no. Okay, children, next one, the size of the plants are same. No, children, the size of the plants are different. So here in the bracket it is size is same, they are given. So you must write in the bracket no, no. Third one, creepers grow on land. So in the bracket you write Y-E-S-S. Fourth one, the lotus is grown in water. Yes, lotus means tavrava. So it will grow in water only. So in the bracket you write Y-E-S-S. Okay, children. So once again I am going to repeat. Leaves are not green in color. No. The size of the plants are same. No. Creepers grow on land. Yes. Lotus is grown in water. Yes. Okay, children. Now next main, fourth main, match the following. In the A side they are given, first one rose, second one leaf, third one pumpkin, fourth one mango, fifth one coconut. So in the B side they are given green, fruit, tree, flower, plant. So you want to draw the line for the correct one. So what is rose? So it is a flower. So in the B side, in the fourth main flower is there. So for rose and flower, you put one line there. Second one, the leaf. So leaf, which color I am children? So it is green in color. So for leaf and green, you mark one line. Next third one, pumpkin. So pumpkin, it is a plant. So in the B side, in the fifth line, plant is there. So for pumpkin and plant, you mark one line. Next fourth one, mango. So mango is a fruit. So in the B side, in the second line, fruit is there. So for mango and fruit, you mark one line. Fifth one, coconut. So coconut is a tree. In the B side, in the third line, tree is there. So for coconut and tree, you mark one line. Okay, children. So this is mark the following. Next main, answer the following. First one, name the important parts of the plant. Answer, root, branch, trunk, leaf. ROOT, root, BRANCH, branch, TRUNK, trunk, LEAF, leaf, FLOWE, flower, FRUITS, fruits, ETC, etc. So there are still, it is there, roots of the plant, important parts of the plant, but I have written only this much. So what are they? Root, branch, trunk, leaf, flower, fruits, etc. Now second one. What is the color of the leaves? Answer. The color of the leaves is green. T-H the C-O-L-Y-U a color. O-F of L-E-A-V-E-S leaves. I-S is G-R-E-E-N green. Third one. What are herbs? Answer. Small plants are called herbs. S-M-A-L-L small. P-L-A-N-T-S plants. A-R-E-R. C-A-L-L-E-D called H-E-R-B-S herbs. Small plants are called herbs. Next fourth one. What are trees? Answer. Big and tall plants are called trees. B-I-G big, A-N-D and T-A-L-L tall. P-L-A-N-T-S plants. A-R-E-R. C-A-L-L-E-D called T-R-E-E-S trees. Big and tall plants are called trees. Okay, children, next fifth one. Name any five trees. Answer. Coconut tree, mango tree, neem tree, banyan tree, guava tree. C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut, T-R-E-E tree. M-A-N-G-O, mango, T-R-E-E tree. N-E-E-M, neem, T-R-E-E tree, neem tree. B-A-N, Y-A-N, banyan, T-R-E-E tree, banyan tree. G-U-A-V-A, guava, T-R-E-E tree, guava tree. So the five trees are coconut tree, mango tree, neem tree, banyan tree, guava tree. Okay, children. Now sixth one, name any five flowers. Answer, rose, lotus, lily, sunflower, hibiscus. R-O-S-E, rose, L-O-T-U-S, lotus, L-I-L-Y, lily, S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E, or sunflower, H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. Okay, children. So, still flowers are there. I have only written five flowers' name. So, rose, lotus, lily, sunflower, hibiscus. Okay, children. Any doubt, children? So if you have any doubt, please ask me. I think you could have understood this revision. So that is lesson number 3, plants of backyard. And once again I am saying that if you are not completed in the classwork, please see this video and complete the classwork. If already you have completed the classwork, please practice in the rough note. Okay, children? Thank you.